You have this quantum step forward in the creation of the International Criminal Court. And what's the first thing that the United States does? Something totally illegal, by the way, but I mean, I can't go into the why it's illegal. It enters into bilateral immunity agreements so that no American citizen can be transferred to the International Criminal Court, and about 80 countries signed those bilateral agreements because the United States blackmailed them. Quite clearly, if you don't sign these agreements, then you will not get, we'll sanction you. You will not get, forget, you know, any kind of economic aid or any kind of military aid. But as a matter of fact, we will make you suffer. I mean, we're going to make your economy scream.